In Integromat, you can export scenarios and you can also import scenarios even if you're sharing it with someone who is not in the same organization as you. And I think this is super duper handy because, for example, with my tutorials, I sometimes share scenarios with you guys and then you can just import it and change it to your own needs. So in this tutorial, I will show you how you can do that. So let's just dive right in. So it's super simple. So you're in your scenario and then if you want to export it, you can just go to these dots over here and then you click export blueprint. So they call it a blueprint. And then you see that we have a file here called blueprint.json. So it is a JSON file. It's like a kind of like a data structure that they're using to store it. So here I click save. Then you see that it gets downloaded. And then if I open it, then you can also see what that looks like. I think this is quite interesting. So this visual representation up here, right? That is actually this. So here you see the name of the scenario, generate completion certificate over here, right? And then here you see the flow in our scenario. And then you see here that we have a module here, custom webhook, that is this one. And apparently this one has a hook with this ID number, the maximum number of results, which is a setting inside that webhook. I think super interesting. You don't really have to look at this, but I just like to nerd out on things like this. But then you can see all these things in here. And then if you want to import it, super easy as well. So you go to your scenarios, you create a new scenario, you click here skip, then you get a blank scenario as usual, right? You go down here to the bottom, you do import blueprint, choose files, and then you select the file, you click here open, and you click save. And then you see that you have basically a copy of the thing that you imported with exactly the same settings. You only always have to take a look at if the scheduling is going well. Because for example, this is a webhook. Now it's scheduled to run every 15 minutes. And I want to set this to immediately like the original scenario. But one thing that you have to keep in mind when you do this is that Integromat only made this feature available for paid plans. So if you want to export or import blueprints, unfortunately, it's only available on the paid plans. An alternative, if you're not on one of the paid plans, that you could do is you can also clone scenarios, which is also maybe way easier if you're just sharing a scenario with someone inside your organization or inside your account. Then what you can do is you can just click any scenario, you go over here, and then you click here clone. Then in this drop-down list, you can target an organization. So if you, for example, doing this as client work for someone, they have their own account, but you have access to the organization, then you can select it in this drop-down. And then you can just give the new scenario a name. I'll just call this, for example, test. And then I click here, clone. And then you see that we have a clone of the scenario that I just selected. So yeah, just an example, right? So how you can import a scenario, how you can export a scenario, and also how you can clone a scenario. If you have any questions about this, let me know in the comments below.